charge tonight.
More than 65 San Antonio police officers gathered at a Northside church today to learn how to better deal with people in crisis situations. Both San Antonio police officers and Bexar County deputies participated in role-playing exercises. The goal? To get officers familiar with situations involving people with mental illnesses or developmental disabilities. All San Antonio police officers will eventually take part in that training.